Welcome back. High Point University welcomed its new students today at the opening convocation. And amidst the excited group, a young woman with a very inspirational story. Our Veronica White met with this 18-year-old, all who is bright-eyed and ready, all while handling a rare physical disability.
King's Floyd can't wait to start her first year at High Point University.
I would definitely say I'm nervous. I don't think any college student isn't nervous. But I'm definitely more excited than anything else.
But she won't be walking to class. She has a rare form of muscular dystrophy, so she'll be riding a scooter. She's had to do this since the age of 10, and her parents say they hope she can inspire others at college just as she's done in the past.
She's done a lot in her high school experience, advocating for people of all different kinds of disabilities. So she's been to Washington and spoke to the Senate. She's been on Capitol Hill in Boston. And, you know, she's done a lot of different things to promote disability awareness and advocacy. So I think she's still thinking she'd like to promote that because she wants all kids to be able to go to college.
I think it's very hard for people to understand some of the obstacles in front of them. And what Kingsley has done extremely well is get around those obstacles.
King says in general she sees herself as just another freshman, and after looking at 20 or so schools, she's ready for classes to start.
Getting around a big college campus can be tough, especially on a scooter, but King says she's up for the challenge, and in fact, it can be pretty fun.
My scooter is really good because it helps me so much, and, you know, it's cool. It's cooler than a wheelchair, but it's, you know, not tacky, and it really suits my personality, I think. I like to go fast. I like to, you know, swerve around corners.
King says HPU has accommodated her needs, and she hopes to one day work with colleges to ensure that those with physical disabilities can attend. In High Point, Veronica White, WXII 12 News.
Classes at High Point University start on Tuesday.